All right, so this is the ridiculousness that's going on Kurt's vlog today. This should be entertainment. He's got this one's 15 Pro Max, 14 Pro Max, and S23 Ultra. So it's just going to be chaos. It's absolutely beautiful with all the leaves changing around here.
Like see three of everything. That's pretty much what he's got going on.
That's why I said, how many fingers am I holding this year? How many fingers am I holding?
Six.
Yeah. A lot of what?
A lot of weight fucking down.
Uh-huh. It's a lot of money on the end of that weight, too.
almost $4,500. Well, this ought to be fun.
Here's Luke's Falls. Forgot to film at first and actually talk. I just decided I was just going to film. This is the smaller one of the two here at Rockport. The other one is up the trail about 0.6 mile. From where the trailhead is for Rockport, it's 0.3 mile down to this one and then 0.3 mile up to the other one. So it's just under a mile walk for a little distance. Wow, it's really noticeable even on my video too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm running it in HDR10, so it's all even. It's the highest quality. That's gonna suck with them at all.
Maybe we're like to do two race videos?
Yeah.
I'm doing three.
But for, well, like you said,
I'm flipping it.
No. Right.
found it.
The cave?
Yeah, I just haven't got found it.
The cave?
Yeah, I just haven't got found it.
The cave?
Yeah, I just haven't got found it. Yeah, I just haven't got found it.
Yeah.
I just haven't got found it.
Yeah.
I just haven't got found it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
See the blasting holes from where they blasted to make the train yard, rail bed. This is Buttermilk Falls. Just a few feet away. You see, it's a pretty hefty fall. It goes up pretty high. pictures. Let's go check out the cave.
This light's a full blast and it's going to be done. So, like, what vantage point do you get from the other end?
Go ahead, Mike.
No, your transition contacts are still dark. This shit's not all people friendly either.
No.
Hey, Mike, lock your head. It's a little long. If I was a turtle.
Hey, Mike, can you stand up?
No.
Mike and I got tall people problems.
I'm 5'4 and I still have to duck.
Yeah, try being 6. Tim is probably about 6'2 or 6'3.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, this is a muddy mess right here.
Oh, I'm getting wet. I want to charge through.
Alright, well.
Stick to the walls, Mike, not as buddy.
Yeah.
Well, until you get them out right here.
That's why I stopped. It's a muddy mess. Thank God for lights.
Made it.
Oh. Hey, Mike, watch your head.
No, I'm looking at the spider that's right there. I'm gonna go back. Let me go first.
Oh, keep the light.
Actually, stop.
Oh, I'm seeing the moon.
Well, I'm on the wrong side of this. twice like you're a dick.
At least I didn't say there was a crack in it.
your channel might get more views, Kurt.
I said it, man.
Oh, back hurts a little bit.
My neck's the main thing that's killing me. Well, Mike, I'm right behind you. Turn your head and cough.
I'm gonna have to
go. One down.
All right.
Give him some light.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Kiss it too.
That's gonna cost money.
What?
Kissing it.
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to get those really vibrant green mossy rocks or not.
Yeah, probably.
You got a car coming.
All right.
But you can do it from the hood of that Jeep.
Yeah.
All right. 4x4.
Or that car.
That's a good idea. I'll just lay on the hood and just record as I'm going by.
Yeah.
Now,
I thought it was.
made to Hawk Falls. It's a trail. Neat rock formation. The tree's just hanging on. See all the roots as they come down through. Little bridge here. Down here we got a little mini waterfall. There's a much bigger one that's coming here shortly. Down the creek. It's like a little rhododendron forest.
Just barely fits.
Yeah, it's a good thing I'm not any taller than I am. That means Tim should probably duck. She's gonna have some time to dry off.
Do you need to get to the middle of the stream to get a drink?
I mean, she probably could go most of the way across. She's probably gonna get swept a little bit because of the current, but the water's not deep. That would be the northeast extension of the turnpike. Little rapids right here is where the stream that's Hawk Falls comes out at. Yeah, this is the mainstream. I'm not sure what this is called anymore. I used to know. Alright, we made it to Hawk Falls. I haven't been here in over 3 years. Absolutely beautiful here. All the leaves and stuff are starting to change. Slobber ear. My brain works overtime sometimes, I think. Alright, got some more views of the creek here. Down there's where the cave was.
Yeah, it looks...